a 4-point FARP, we are running a gunnery, and all of the Apaches need to be refueled so they can run their gunnery. We're the ones doing the rapid refueling after, and sometimes we arm as well, so they can go shoot.
Some of the squadron's achievements are not only qualifying our air crews and our both manned and unmanned through the platoon level gunnery table 12. What we've also managed to do is demonstrate our ability to sustain that type of op tempo by performing 24-hour maintenance on the aviation side to keep our crews up in the air and flying, but we're also sustaining on the ground with our tactical wheeled vehicle fleet that we require to push out resupplies and other logistics to and from the forward arm and refuel point.
We have also helped the Yankee series load rockets, so always be prepared for anything, because anything can happen.